Hey people, welcome back to my episode. This is a simple combination for the intermediate, maybe level one students who've just finished their beginners. This is a combination with an inside turn and a block for a lady and a bit of a walkthrough. So it starts with a crossbody lead again. We go on the basic. So let's go. We go basic, step, 5, 6, 7. A crossbody lead with a handshake. Crossbody lead. Prepare the lady for an inside turn. You go 5, 6, and block her with your left hand on the shoulder. She stops in. The lady goes across on 1, while the man goes cross 1, 2, and 3. Come right in front of her, and then take your right foot and lead her 5, 6, 7 for a walkthrough. I take you through from the block once again, from the block. So the lady goes across with the right leg. When the man goes left, 1, 2, 3. Now take your right hand and lead her through 5, 6, 7. So I'll show it to you from this side. So we go basic. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Right hand shake. 1, 2, 3. Inside turn. 5, 6. Block. 1, 2, 3, a walk through. 5, 6, 7, and then you can continue dancing with a crossbody lead.
Baila, mi hermano, que aquí te traigo mi tumbao africano. Baila, mi hermano, que aquí te traigo mi tumbao africano.
Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you guys in the next tutorial.